You also do have heads-up display, and I'll try to make it to where you can see it. If you can see it right above there, you can change the different, you can move it up and down, stuff like that. Go through the different settings on it. Pretty neat feature. And this one here is one of my favorites. That's the actual RPMs. And it'll also show you the G's that you'll be pulling as you accelerate. Pretty neat.